Alright, hey guys, YG here. We're back for more Pokemon Fire Red. In the last part, we did Cycling Road in style. And now, we will take on Koga. But first, I nicknamed all my Pokemon, as you can see. Very nice. I did that off screen. I named my Arcanine Rocko for my dog, TR Slayer is Team Rocket, Leonardo for the blue Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, I thought that was kind of fitting, and Bolt for Raichu, which is electric. So, here we go. Now, let's see, has Gary been here? Damn you, Gary! Damn you! Damn you, Roger! Alright, anyway.
Strength is the key, man! Okay, I'll show you brute strength. Yeah, I'm a juggler, yeah!
Juggle some balls. You juggle your own balls. Gross. Yeah, Skibby, I'm pretty underleveled for this gym. I think you have to do Silph Scope first, but I felt like doing the gym first. I'm kind of following each other's format, because, I don't know, this is pretty much my, like, guideline. I base all my videos off of him, try to do what he does, you know, to see what he's doing, whatever. But anyway, moving on, and we'll just do that. Oh man, I was watching Rat Race before. Oh man, that movie's hilarious. Jeez. That part with the airport, you can just like, this cut through the fence and they freaking got on the radio tower. Like, you try to do that nowadays, be sniped. No questions, be sniped. But anyway, let's just take out some more drowsies. This gym, I don't get it. It's a freaking poison gym. There's drowsies, sand slashes, like, what the heck? Kadabras. All there should be is Weezing, Muk, Venomoth, Venonat. I don't even know why that's not even in the gym. Like, that used to be his, like, main Pokemon in the anime. How come it's not even, like, one of them? The Pokemon gym people. Pokemon things. Vajigs. Sir. Nah. Anyway, we'll put in TR Slayer in front. The ones that look like this are Jugglers, and the other ones are, I don't know, but they have, like, they're Tamers, I think. And Jugglers have Psychic, and Tamers have Poison type. But I didn't know that going into this fight, so I did that by accident. But anyway, I'll just use Hyper Beam. Boom! And then we'll take him out, and he levels up to 38. Wow, this is very... I had high speed this fight to fit in the whole, this whole video in, because it went past like 12 minutes, so I had to condense it. So anyway, moving on. Here we go. Another Kadabra. That's the next gym. I don't know why it's this gym. It's here. Very strange. Apparently Leonardo. Let's just see if he does it. I want to name him... I like Michelangelo as my personal favorite, but I think Leonardo was more... It would have made more sense, because... It makes more sense, because it's a blue Ninja Turtle. And it's fitting. He's turtle. Turtles. If you don't get it, it's bad for you. But anyway, I'll put in Rocko. Let's hit, let him use that. I'm going to be calling... I'm not going to be calling him nicknames and when I do commentating. I'm just going to call him by the Pokemon name. Nicknames are for, like, just my sake, whatever. And Arcanine is going to... See, like, Sandslash, look. Why is it here? Like, what the heck? It's ridiculous. It should be, like, the first gym, not the freaking sixth gym. What's it have to do... Like, it's freaking ground type. What's it have to do with the seventh gym? It's fifth gym. It's more of an eighth gym thing. But anyway, moving on. Today I had for lunch, it was... Aw, man. Awesome. Since I had no... I only had one class today, because second class got cancelled, so I only had one class from 11 to 12:20. After that, I went to Panera with my dad. Very nice. Oh man, Panera is so good. I had a turkey sandwich with broccoli and cheese soup. Oh my god. If you don't know what Panera is, go there. It's so good. Jesus. It's amazing. Wow. Alright, I'm really getting off topic in this fight, in this episode. So anyway, moving on, and you can see there's imaginary borders, those white things. I don't know, in the first game it was kind of less obvious, but in this game it's kind of obvious with the white things, but either way, it's pretty simple. But I liked how in Silver it was actually pretty cool, because each person was disguised as a gym leader and you had to figure out which one was which. I thought that was pretty neat, and better than this. So whatever. See, look, wait, hold on, I gotta get a picture of that tamer again. It looks like he's holding a lollipop and a tame, like in a whip. I don't even know what that lollipop is. If you know what it is, leave a comment. I would love to know, because I have no idea what the hell that is. What is a tamer doing with a lollipop? Don't not do. But anyway, let's just beat this juggler. Man, why do you descend from your burn? Where do you descend from? I descend from your face. Oh. Wow, really fast. Oh, and I have some news. I finally decided what my next LP is, and we'll be posting a video giving clues, or a video showing what I'm going to do next LP. I'm probably not clues, I'll just go out with it. I'm not going to make it, like, dramatic, but whatever. Wow, mere child dares to challenge me? The very idea makes me shiver with mirth. What the hell's mirth? Very well, I'll show you the terror of my ninja moves. Poison, putting steady down, blah 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 blah. Despair as the creeping color of poison type Pokemon. Fuha! Oh, he doesn't say fuha. It's lying. And he's wearing a cape. Very nice. Very dashing. But what the hell's mirth mean? Like, Jesus Christ. Like, this is a kid's game. I don't even know what mirth is. If you know what mirth is, just leave it in the comments. I have no idea what mirth means. Like, what the hell? You expect a kid to know this? I'm in college, I don't know this. Like, honestly, it's a freaking kid's game. Expect an 8-year-old to know that kind of stuff? Jesus Christ. But anyway, this is Venomoth's time to shine. This is his gym. TR Slayer named him that because Team Rocket. Initials. Because I'm going to use him to slaughter Team Rocket in the next part. That's his main design. To slaughter Team Rocket and poison types. And bikers. And all that oppose me. Ha ha ha. But anyway, I was saying, I know what my next LP is. I will be giving a video, putting out a video in a couple weeks, telling what it is. Like probably toward the end of this LP, my current LP, I'll be putting a video either giving clues or telling what that actual LP is. But I finally decided it wasn't actually going to be one of the ones I was going to do. It wasn't in my original plans, but I think I should do that one because it would make more sense, and I just feel like it. So there you go. So, I'm looking forward to my next LP with my capture card. Very nice. It'll be on a system. That's the only clue I'll give for now, obviously. So, very nice. But anyway, I'm so underleveled right now. Like, I don't even know why I'm doing the gym right now, but whatever. It's got level 39 monk and level 43 reason. Jesus Christ. Talk about, like, outmatched. Jesus. But anyway, moving on. Yes, level 39. Wow. Nice. And we'll see level 37 coughing. Yippee, cause good news. Aw, man, can I do this? Can I do this? You can't do this. You can't do this. Oh, I can. Okay. Just hyper potion. Alright. I ran out of psychic. Almost. One more. Come on, this has to kill him. There we go, baby. One more. Against the Weezing. Can we take him? Take him. But anyway, I'll use Hyper Beam. See if we can put a dent in it. It's got such high defense. Oof. Almost. But anyway. I've been looking at my early vids and my current vids, and it seems to keep getting more vids, more views. It's pretty nice. I've been getting in the 50s, hopefully soon. I've been getting in like the 30s, 40s. That's pretty good for someone who just started, like myself. I hope to get more views and stuff as I proceed on. So, and I'd like to thank all my 10 subscribers. That's one of my mini milestones. Thanks to all of you for subscribing, so thanks a lot. Hopefully I'll get more in the future. So, yeah, you know. Anyway, let's take it out one shot with Bolt, using Thunderbolt. Up on onward, run onwards, and he takes him out. And that's the game. YG wins. You have proven your worthiness. Bah! Mullet, you have Soul Badge. Here, take this. And we got Toxic.
Still, that TM is toxic. It's a secret technique over 100 years. Duh. And we're back. Okay.
And let's try not to go into the hidden barriers like a total sped. Let's see, we're 10 minutes and 15 seconds in, so we'll have to wrap it up soon. So, ha. Who's advice, man? Who beat this gym now? Not just Gary, but YG Izzle. YG Izzle. Anyway, I'll teach Toxic to Tierra Slayer, as I foreseen and foretold. So I'm going to teach it right now to Venomoth and get rid of Gust, because I don't need Gust, because it's Flying-type move, and I already have Jidane. Stupid nickname, Jidane. But it looks like that's all the time we have for today, so if you like my vid, big bell box, subscribe, 5-star review. This is YG saying, until next time, we'll tackle Team Rocket.